I might be way off the mark here, but are we about to be able to craft the dawning weapons in this year's event? Not only are we getting a brand spanking new lightweight stasis pulse rifle that will give the Battle of BXR a run for its money, all of the previous dawning goodies are returning too, refreshed with brand new perks. It's bad news for Glacioclasm though, as backup plan is nowhere to be seen inside its brand new perk pool, but it's not any of these that are tickling my festive fancy. Bungie chucked this spurious patch note into the 6.3 update at the start of Season of the Seraph, and literally nobody even noticed it. Even though the API has been down this past weekend, I know for a fact that Cold Steel only appears on one weapon, and to my knowledge it isn't currently craftable. So why would an enhanced perk version of Cold Steel make it into the most recent patch notes? Zephyr is a mighty strong yet probably underrated sword, and given that it pairs perfectly with the mega popular stasis builds, including Agar's Scepter being a DPS meta option for those who know, a craftable stasis sword would be a Christmas miracle. Cold Steel by itself is an excellent perk, with 3 light attack or 2 heavy attacks applying stacks of slow to enemies, ultimately freezing them, which will then cause additional shatter damage, offering excellent versatility in all levels of content, even freezing champions in their spot without any anti-champion mods equipped. The enhanced perk version will boost the charge rate of the sword energy and also ammo capacity too. Plus, just like Headstone and Chillclip, Cold Steel synergizes perfectly with a ton of stasis aspects and fragments, including Glacial Harvest, Ice Flare Bolts, and the Whispers of Chains, Fissures, and Hedrons among others, which offer excellent survivability when using this stasis sword up close and personal. Chasing red borders for craftable weapons isn't everyone's cup of mulled wine, but then we've got another thing hiding in plain sight that also points to the dawning weapons being craftable. The new origin trait for this season's dawning weapons is called Dawning Surprise. This grants you a dawning gift for rapidly defeating multiple targets with that weapon. Dawning gifts are usually full of stuff, from ingredients to bake the infamous dawning cookies, to drops of the dawning weapons, and more importantly, potentially red borders too. So this dawning origin trait would tie in nicely as a quick, efficient farming method of getting red borders as quickly as possible during this limited time event, even if it's the dreaded 5 patterns required to craft each one. I might be way off the mark, but either way you'll definitely want to get yourself a Cold Steel sword regardless, and maybe even keep an eye out for the Hackett origin trait on the Cold Front too. Now make your farming for this dawning event even faster with this endgame stasis build that will get you into a festive frenzy.